G'day. Today I want to talk about perception and projection of who we are, who we think we're projecting, who we are to the world. And I think it's worth remembering one very important thing. Everybody who comes in contact with you today and every day, everybody that's ever come in contact with you, has seen you in a certain way. But I think it's really important to remember each of those people in your life, even your mum and your dad, or your son and your daughter, have accepted you, have perceived you, have recognized you in a different way. You are a different person to every single person who you come across every single day. They make up their own mind, they tell their own story, they have their own perception, and they make their own decisions about who you are and what you are to them and to the world at large. So I think it's worth what sometimes we really concentrate on who we're projecting ourselves to be, you know, what story we want people to know about us or tell about us, what, you know, whether people think we're good or bad or ugly or good looking or whatever it might be. And we get really mad about that sometimes because we're trying so hard to be something to someone. But I think it's worth reminding ourselves after all of that, even though we're trying really hard to be something or to be someone, the person who's interacting with you every single moment of every single day has already made up their own mind who you are. And that can be different depending on the time of the day and the circumstance they meet you in. It's just not worth getting crazy about. Bottom line, just be you. Just fucking be you, right? And let them make up their own minds. Let the cards fall as they may. Be you. That's plenty.